For some reason, I like Roman a lot.
Yeah, I mean, if it works for you.
Well, I mean, it's not even so much works. I just like how it plays. It feels more natural to me than like other things.
So, what do I have that would normally be a 6-mana play that is now a 4-mana play that could be in my hand? And play around that.
I still need to remember what certain cards do, so I do not know.
Okay.
Just to be honest, I don't know. So.
Well, Ritual Tribute, you don't have to worry about. Have 5 drop. Gooby is a 6 drop.
Oh no.
That's a 4/5 on 4.
No, thank
With
you.
ranged.
Why you gotta do this though? Hasn't anyone ever told you to play nice? Well, this just got less fun for me.
Yeah, 4-mana Goobas tend to do that. Oh, what's 5? Not Terra. Sylvanas? No, Enlist. Oh, you drew a freaking Venom there too. Nice. For you, not for me.
So that makes me cry. Bye.
Six, eight. Oh, rip. Oh, and you threw another frickin' Venither. God damn it.
That thing needs to die. I don't like it.
Well, I did not want to do this.
That's a raw.
Yep.
So back, please. So back, please.
Alright. So the next turn. Followed by that. Followed by... question mark. Watch for that. So that was actually incorrect, which means...
Wait, what
punched.
I did was incorrect, isn't
no,
it?
No, 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 I'm talking to me. I made a slight misplay. Looks like I'm not punished. I spawned my Ra in the same row as my Geb. So I would have given you a double stun with Terra. If you had had that particular card. Well, that's annoying. Perhaps this is more annoying.
Yeah, I had a feeling that was about to happen, and I was gonna be like, no, please.
Yeah, unfortunately...
he has it.
Exactly, it's a legendary, so you don't play around it. Although, I find that in Appeasement Raw, I often keep Annihilation in my opening hand. If I find Annihilation. Or if I find Appeasement. If I don't find Appeasement, then obviously not, but... Why, thank you for your kind donation.
No!
To the Charitable Raw Fund.
No! Please! No! Why this? This ain't good.
Yeah, that the Phantom's Grass was my opening hand. Which is just unfortunate. This shall be a day long remembered. Alright. Now, I wonder if this works. Okay, this is for science.
Okay. That annihilation makes
science. Okay, that doesn't work.
What were you trying to do?
I was seeing if the Geb shielded cleanse weakening.
Oh.
But, no, it in fact does not.
Oh, so now you get a bad one. Okay.
Yep. Your charitable donation is much appreciated.
Please, no. Stop it. I did not sign up for this kind of science.
Is one damage on your stone relevant? Five, which means 2-4. Well, 2-5, so yes, that is relevant. I didn't think the Geb shield would cleanse it, but only one way to find out. Nice.
I kept both of them. Well, I had one and I kept it. And I wanted to see if it was...
You kept against Ra?
Huh?
You kept Demoralize against Ra?
Yeah.
Why?
What do you mean, why?
Because, like, Ra isn't trying to play minions to kill you, really. He's just trying to spell remove you, normally. Right?
Oh.
So what... No, I'm not saying it's wrong. I'm just saying I probably would have mulliganed
it. It was just more so because I had other things that were more impactful to play at the time.
Right. Okay. But...
Let's see.
I don't know if I would have kept it. Maybe. If, like, I had an absolutely insane hand. I mean, they turn valuable, I guess. Not my 110. Okay, so this spawns a Geb.
Okay. And the Geb is ranged, right?
No, Geb is melee.
Oh, okay. Well then.
Why didn't you auto into the 3-7 with the Cupid?
Didn't think about it.
Yeah.
Until afterwards, I was like, oh.
Yeah.
Well, this just got complicated for me.
Yeah. Hail of Arrows. Do you run Halt?
What does Halt do again? I don't believe so. No,
okay.
I don't.
It's a... I can't decide whether or not I like it or not. It's a 2x2, deal 1 damage, and root everything. And 1, 2, 3. You could have actually delayed a turn. If you would have autoed your Cupid into the 3-7, you could have played the BM to then kill the 3-7.
Oh.
But as it is, I'm just going to do that. Then I'm going to do that. I don't think there's a way you win this game. Because you'd have to stop that baboon from autoing, which means you need a knockback or a stun. So you need exactly Terra. Or Cupid and a way to kill Cupid. I don't think you have a way to kill Cupid. No, because you already played.
Well, how do I? Well, the thing is, you can just raw in and do that.
Yeah. But you would. Yeah, no, there's no way you win because you can't remove the baboon. And he's in range, so. Without that. We still can't kill him.
Yeah.
Oh, Law Order. Also, I'm pretty sure I forgot about my Geb and just left him sitting down there for like 2 turns. You'd have to deal 9 damage to the baboon to stand a chance and still be body blocking Ra. Ah, that's a card.
And before silence.
Fortunately for you, that is not a card that I have in this particular deck. I don't believe.
This is not good.
Yeah.
Stop it. Don't smack me like that.
Well, at least you didn't move the fire giant up. Fucking A. Fucking hate that fucking car. Alright.
Yeah, try to draw things, please. I would like an annihilation.
Well, you can't get that.
Yeah, I know. Makes me feel sad. Please stop spawning those. Thanks.
I hope you got my other soap back. Actually, I'm trying to think, is there a thing in my deck that would actually win you the game? Execute wouldn't hurt. Appeasement would be awful. Ward wouldn't hurt. Ritual Tribute would be good. Oh, there's Execute, okay. So what shitty Roman card did I get? Oh, Ascentius. How lovely. Exactly what I wanted to see.
This is difficult.
Oh.
I don't know how to feel about this. No! No, that was no. That's why I played Janice. I was like, please let me. No. I was like,
that was well played though. That was a lot of fun because I hadn't drawn either of my executes.
Yeah, and I got one. I was like, okay, well he has one more, and I have Janice out. Please no.